Close your eyes and pray with me. Dear Papa God, I know you're there and Mama says you listen. I'm very small and I'm sorry. Because today I will ask you for a little more than love and toys. Today I pray the victims of COVID-19, those who died and those they left behind. Please, Papa God, watch over the children who lost their parents, the old ones who lost their kids, and everyone who lost a family member or two. Please embrace them and make sure they are okay. I pray for those who are suffering. All they want is to go home to their loved ones, to hug them again and not cry anymore. Pray for those who has no home, for those doesn't have money to feed their family anymore. Please bless them so that they will not lose hope. Praying for the doctors who risk themselves every day, doing everything they can to save lives. The nurses who are working non-stop to help their patients feel better. The hospital staff who are doing their best to help. Papa God, pray for the military and policemen who are working day and night to make sure we're safe inside our homes. Keep them strong because they are out there to keep us safe in this fight. They are all our superheroes. Bless them because it takes a lot to be a hero. I ask Papa God to become one and help each other to stop this bad grief so that we can all go back to normal. That those who are away can finally go home, be with their family. Papa God, please heal the world and protect all those who are fighting to save it. We will not lose hope because we know in your name everything will be okay. Amen.
1, 2.